Good job, guys. Boys.
Thank you. Oh, hey, man. Not really, but they put it up here, so. It's better than nothing.
I thought that was you jogging up there. Went over to check it
not
out.
Not a bad idea.
It's a really good idea.
I mean, that's not
the
a
best seat in the house right there.
I'm telling you what.
Actually, for videoing.
I don't know why we should actually go up there. I didn't. That's a good idea. Maybe I'll tell them to do it next time.
The problem is when you're that close, you gotta move your camera.
Yeah, I'm still moving it anyway, though. You good?
Yeah, pretty good.
How's Lucas?
He is almost walking. Well, he's walking gingerly on there. He's got a big boot comes off.
Okay, okay, good.
He can kind of do this, you know. He's out of the wheelchair, obviously.
Thank gosh.
Oh, man, it's been...
I mean, the good news is, well, the good news is that now it's winter, and so it's... get healthy, get better, and get out there for you know, for spring, hopefully. And when do you think he can start like walking without a boot?
Well, he is walking without a boot. Well, he's not really walking. He's putting pressure. Probably in about 3 weeks he'll be able to walk.
Oh, that's good.
You know?
I mean, Quinn's been out only for 2 months. I can only imagine Lucas. Yeah, but still, he's got a road still. So, the good news is, they heal good.
Yeah, he's young enough.
It's just gonna take a. but no, yeah, it'll take head wise. Boys, come on. Hauser?
And he's from that big guy from Vegas.
Oh, I know who you're talking about.
Yeah, he was like, he was being recruited in eighth grade.
Incredible. Let's go, boys. Come on,
man. Stay in touch with his dad a lot. You know, his dad.
Oh, yeah, I remember him.
He has a big dad.
Yeah.
He does the stem cells. Well, he's a, he's a 5% partner. He's got some good kids. They have like five offices.
Okay. Come on, boys.
They already got it going, but they can't advertise.
Well, I think you mentioned that. Come on, boys. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Yeah. Freezer's coming out. And then, though. They have, they come back a lot. They're set.
Yeah, I mean, I come to all these.
Yeah, no, I see you kind of sneak around. Eh?
I was looking for you. You're way up here.
I know. I was making sure I was working.
Listen, this girl used to do this with the iPad.
Oh, yeah. Considering it, it'd be the best thing from all of lots of people. It's not just the soccer. That's the least, that's the least of it. I mean, it's. Exactly. They're, I mean, manage your fun. There's a job. It's a big job. Yeah, well, that's awesome.
Yeah, Reed hardly ever sees Jackie. I don't see. Well, I see more of Alex's friends, but he goes to everybody's house and he goes over to Gavin's.
Yeah,
You know who's party house is?
Get back in. Look at that.
Yeah, I took your advice. It's exactly what your advice I told you. You've got to find a way out of there quick.
Oh yeah, they do. It's like a rivalry, even though it's not. No. We played 2 weeks ago. Remember that one game? It's six players, and the team had like four. I think every seat was filled. Good job, Wani.
What are you doing with your time? You're retired now. Driving Quinn around all over.
Is that's the only benefit that I have is that I have more time to do it. No, I'm still looking to sell my company. So I'm trying hard. I'm working out with an Mexico with a guy that I might do a deal with. He's a great story. We met in Cancun where he has property, but also like he owns a big cleaning distribution company. He started going door to door, 25 years ago, all awesome restaurants. And now he's got 16,000 employees. So he used to be a company in America and Puerto Rico, called Puerto Valley, Puerto Valley. And now it's a service. So a service company with Aramar and St. Thomas and whatever. And are going crazy. It's all earned. I'm doing like all. It's. I want to get enough to cover my debt. Nice job. Cover my debt. Great job. Yeah, it's basically my debt. And then I'm gonna do. As an entity, yeah. Selling pucks is one thing, right? Let's go, guys. How's Brooke doing?
Well, she's been 24/7 in
Thank you. right there.
Thank you. Nice job, Cal. Boys, let's go, Gavin. Let's go, Georgie. Off the glass. Good job, Wani. Good job, Jack. Slow it down. Thank you.
Good job, Dawson.
So bad at it, I keep forgetting.
Thank you.
Nice job, guys. Good follow through. Number four.